The 6th of January, 2024. How to take the whole family skiing without going broke. Some states and resorts offer discounted passes for children and teens, knowing that those who start young tend to keep coming back.